changing the world seemed like such a good idea. And I was ready. I was a white girl who had crushes on Negro boys. Sounds so 1966, doesn't it? And who knew that it would piss off the Negro girls? So I'm not the only revolutionary, and I'm certainly not the only failed revolutionary. And after we failed, we tried something else, something more desperate. So in college, I joined a Marxist-Leninist sect that follows Mao Zedong. You realize, of course, that abortion rights are just reforms. And what are reforms? Band-aids over the open wounds of the working class. To recruit workers, stop smoking pot. You have to go out drinking with them. And don't agree. Every conversation should move them to the left, no matter how long it takes. And who knew that keeping workers out at bars all night would piss off their wives? Anyway, the Maoists throw me out because I'm not serious enough. But then, raza si, tierra no. I'm a Chicano studies major. But I'm not a Chicano, so I throw myself out. And then, full-time socialist feminism. But here's the deal. Nobody likes a feminist so heterosexual that she actually chooses celibacy over even just trying lesbianism. Next, I try teaching neo-colonial class analysis as a high school teacher in Puerto Rico. My students call me Miss America. Next, I'm a writer. Hey, wait a minute. All those previous failures catch up with me, and I am a writer with tremendous material. Woohoo! I mean, I'm still plenty desperate about my love life. But here's my plan. To write heartbreakingly beautiful prose that incites my readership into the streets. Time passes. I'm suddenly in my 40s, and still a million miles from being published. I feel stupid. Delusional. So what I do? I give up on writing. I mean, I can still write, but I'm not allowed to call it activism anymore. Instead, I make Grace Paley my political work. Grace Paley, the greatest writer on earth. Me helping to get Grace out into the world is how I can serve the revolution. Personal assistant, / revolutionary. You get it? That's Windy City Musical Theater Studio 5.
Black Box.
Starting Thursday at 7. So yay!